We now return to Let's Play Pharaoh, A New Era. Right. So, I think we probably afford to knock some of these out right now. That is that good enough? Yeah, let's not worry about it. Let's do... separate story art here. Let's get 32 weapons down here. I think. I think we need more worker camps here, is what I think. Especially if they're going all the way around there. Shortcut that, I guess. And then we'll do. I think we can start feeding our people now. Doesn't really matter. It's about the only place I can put it. All right. Now, let's see here. We can put a big old statue right here. And something like that. All the way up the back. Like that. Like that. And like that. Still not getting enough food. We'll let that one sit for a minute. Ra's kind of a jackass. Okay. Did that turn into anybody yet? No. This is not building up nearly as fast as I was hoping it would. Let's head back down here. Okay, seeing that, I think we can probably expand here. May as well do two to be safe. And just because the gods are getting uppity, put that down for good measure there. Probably continue to expand this if we really wanted to get this faster. 6,400? Are you kidding me? That's freaking insane. Who is that? Extortion by another city. Yeah, fuck that. Did I already do that? Probably. Wasn't paying attention. We will not be doing such foolish things. See, the problem with doing Lavish Festival is that it also takes longer to grow. Yes, 100 more people. People are coming to the city. Okay, that's good. What the fuck is Ra's problem? I guess I'll just put down that temple complex, because I'm getting real goddamn tired of this. I mean, maybe I can swap it out so that this one gets two. Okay, the Altar of Horus makes employees willing to attend to the daily labors. Ma'at prevents crime in your city. Bash bosh. Now how do you feel, old bastard? I mean, I think, if anything, if it comes down to it, I'll just build a city of temples. And just cram in everything to game the system. Alright. Now have our ludicrous number of weapons available. Turn that into jewelry. Going to have to stockpile it. Got the money right now, so that'll work for me. Seem to be pulling through on this pretty quickly, so I'm not concerned. Tire's been opened, okay. Incense. We already have one of those. Equally as worthless. People? People. Gonna be a little nervous about walking distance on this one, but we will find out. I think it would be better if I actually put the safety stuff over at the end and then just walk it. They will definitely make that one. Okay. We're now ready for the bricks. Let's do Bricklayers. Two. Going to need a carpenter eventually. And a stonemason eventually. This one is taking only half of straw. Probably then going to take half of limestone. Alternatively, should we do a 3-to-1? Or just build an entirely new one anyway for limestone? Because with that... Yeah. We'll do both. And that should hopefully be open, available. No, but we gotta go find it. Wast. And of course, all the goddamn way over here that's gotta come in. So for you, I guess, right now, you can accept the 3/4 of limestone. Your only other thing is wood. And then we will tell you to get. But I still don't know if that's a good idea. It's going to take forever to build that up. We have no choice. Overseer of Commerce. Import to maintain. I don't know. 32, I guess. Just do it. This takes copper. And wood. That's a chariot maker, too. That's its own separate entity. Which could go down here. I don't know, I feel like all the storage stuff should go down there. That would fit that right there. That thing would get out of the way. Be a nice in-betweener. What happened to the wood? What the hell have you been making with it? Is that touch? It is touching. That doesn't get rid of the weaponry. It just never ends. Once again, I find myself concerned. Once again, I find myself doing the wrong thing. Empty that shit. Now, do not take any more. I am working on it. I am afraid it is not going to be enough. Not in time. One, I can get one in there. Can I get it closer? Afraid. Okay, it is getting down here. It is taking for absolute ever, but it is. We have the ability to put down the mausoleum. Right in between the pyramids? Sure. Now need 128 more. Blocks of this stuff. If they didn't send me such ridiculous goddamn demands, we would have made it in time. And we're out of food. Go figure! I mean, it is available to sell. Why won't you do it? Because we're stockpiling. There we go. Export went over 400. I'll leave this here. It doesn't hurt anything, I guess. Need it for something else eventually, no doubt. Why the fuck are we not making chariots? You guys stop being stupid. Apparently we're going to need more. Touches everybody. Okay. Okay. Now, it is very likely to need more than what I'm providing in workers. And we've got an issue here with durability. Just rope it in a little bit. And it looks like we need more brick. It is going to take forever to get all that limestone down here. I can maybe shorten a little bit of the journey. I mean, maybe I should put a story yard down here as part of this. Really hard to get some shit done, and they keep taking what I want. Okay, I mean, this is pretty much where it's at. One would hope we can keep this thing maintained. But you never know. Just don't fucking know anymore. We'll put this here. And hope that I can actually put something there. Well, that's a pain in my ass. I don't have anything prepared for that. I mean, making it down there doesn't make any damn sense. Ultimately, it'd probably be better to set something up here for distribution over here. Right now. Very much like to know why we have so much sandstone. It's not being taken here. They need a carpenter's service. And the carpenter keeps bringing the wood purely for the pyramid, it would seem. not going to make it. We're not going to make it. Once again... Look at that. I am fucking out of food again. How the fucking hell does that happen? Like, I understand everything is going from scratch, filling in. And then you're getting this filling in. It consumes 4 warehouses and a granary's worth? To do 1 block? That's insane. I'm gonna have to set up another one over here anyway. Which I may as well do now. Because there's no point in putting it off. Need it to be here eventually. It is absolutely impossible to keep up with that. So we could actually do 32 chariots. And maybe just not sell the copper right now? Have it. I do not have that much. Can I put the brick making industry off? It doesn't seem to work when you do that. It doesn't seem to kill the industry. Oh, now it's... Okay, well good. At least they fucking fixed something once. I do need more. May as well knock that out. Fine. We'll just put the pyramids on hold until we knock this out. Otherwise, we're just gonna be jerking around, putting them both ways. And it's not gonna work. Shit's taking long enough as it is. On the plus side, with this paused, hopefully they are bringing everything needed here. I cannot keep up with this. So I think that is the end of this. Which means that we can sell all of our sandstone. Because we don't need this anymore. And then I can start chipping away, bringing this back. It's just workers that are doing stuff. Okay, are we there? Yes. Okay. Now, we're going to do an about face. We're going to turn on the bricks, turn off the pottery, and get that goddamn pyramid done. How do we sell sandstone? Water. Of course, water. Why wouldn't it be by water? We still need the limestone here. Seeing a large backup here. So it goes there then. That's gonna screw with that. It's done. It's done. What next? Working on those chariots. And it's going to be linen. But I think we need to worry more about the mass production, whatever's going on here. And I think it's probably time that I partake in the bounty of this city. That's an actually useful spot. All of these spots are actually useful. This thing is just too damn big. Oh, especially now. Especially now. Did it increase in size again? You get to go down here. No, you don't, because that's nowhere near anybody walking by will be able to keep it from collapsing. Okay, it's gonna turn around anyway. Fine. I appear to have my hotkeys messed up because I'm missing the financial advisor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, I missed this in the hotkeys. Good job. Good job, Gaz. Okay, well, we're making thousands so I can afford the, salary. I even say we were selling this. Export went over zero, yes. We're not stockpiling? Okay. They're just not taking it here. Well, I think it's definitely time to start pulling back on it. We're way, 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 way overproducing. So, I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I don't want to do too much, though. I don't want a whole bunch of unemployed people. We're still sitting with clay. We're still sitting with clay. Let's get more bricks in here. In fact, if anything, perhaps I should turn them around and start having them make more brick. It is taking for goddamned ever. Alright, let's do that. I doubt I can make clay over here. Yeah, it's too far away. Well, we can start ourselves another little grouping over here. Loop or not to loop? mindful. Not just go willy-nilly. Cut it real fine right there. Now this is going to be dependent on how much straw we get. Importing as needed should, theoretically, get me as much as I need. That's how that works, right? See, it doesn't help when all these goddamn workers start going over there, and they need to be working here. I don't need them tending the fields. Again, on our next grouping. This ended up being a really shitty spot for all this. See, because, like, here's a three spot. Well, I can move at least two. Get the fire and the police and Osiris and Ta. Yeah, well, I guess we still have room for a doctor or whatever. Open for a 3x3. When did I get rid of a temple from him? I must have replaced it with the wrong one.
My bricks, this monument will be strong.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible how impossible it seems to be able to keep up with this. Alright, what else do we have in this crap? 300 people coming in, good. This. We are halfway to the housing goal. They need entertainment. That's our next pain in the ass forward. Kind of need that food anytime, guys. See, we're lacking workers. Ah, well, that one. How's that one getting planted, even? Okay, well, you know what? This one is in worse condition. So, what that tells me is that it is allocating workers from the pyramids to walk all the way over there when it could be taking them locally. Which means next season we will attempt to prevent that. Oh, I hate that I have to learn this all over again. 400 people. Is in here? Nothing. Okay. Looks like it's working. Oh, what the hell? Oh, because there's nobody walking on this road. That's why. Food situation is kind of upsetting me. Just a bit. Alright, the only other way to supplement this food crisis is just add more or start giving them game meat, and that is something I am not quite ready to do just because of the infrastructure that is going to require, but we're out of fucking food. We're out of food all the time. And it's just fucking maddening. I guess I have no choice but to do the game meat stuff. Okay, this is taking us too far from anywhere useful. The fuck? The fuck? Speaking of maddening. This isn't worth my time on this side. Go off that way instead of hunting down here. Fucking brilliant. Goddamn genius. I don't know why when this says get, they're just dropping it here. I get that it's closer, but priority should be to this. And it's gone. It's all fucking gone. It's all fucking gone. You know what? It doesn't actually matter. They have a storehouse here. Because everybody in the field will just walk to where they need to go. So, get it the fuck out of here. And I guess I can tell them to stop buying figs and just start buying game meat instead. I cannot believe we can't keep food. I think what is going to have to happen is I'm just going to have to start rolling back some of these and not allowing them to have food at all until we can keep the surplus going. Because we're already seeing people disappear. So this whole fucking thing's about to collapse. We don't need any more of the bricks. We're waiting on limestone, which means it's time to start this one. We are losing people, so I think it's time to cut back on some of this shit. Can we sell brick? Yes. Yes, we can. Let me guess, it's going to be by water. Of course, why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be the most difficult fucking thing? We can just sell straight clay for now. Well, we gotta cut back on this shit. I mean, I guess, just start accepting clay and then sell it. Wrong one. Making sure I'm not stockpiling anything else. Alright. We are so far away from getting this done. I'll see you next time.